I'm standing out in the rain. In Southern California, when we have rain, it's an amazing thing. But anyway, it's like, let's celebrate. Seismic Center here because we were out planting in the rain. But now it's a little too hard because it stopped for a minute. I'm only kind of wet. But anyway, don't go out there. Seismic! Get back! This is my wheelbarrow. Now, the thing is, it's really nice. See, my romaine lettuce is bolting. It's really nice to plant things in a wheelbarrow. But, of course, it's an old wheelbarrow. And what I should have done, I guess, but he's getting up on the furniture. Get down. That's probably not a good idea. Hey, get down. No. All right, stay there. You're so silly. Your old puppy. Here's a year old puppy. Put them all wet. Anyway, it's probably not a good idea to put it in a wheelbarrow if there's no holes in the bottom of the wheelbarrow. And this is an old one, too. See, I could never find the tire that didn't cost a fortune to replace. It's like $40 for the tire. So I got a wheelbarrow for like 12 bucks at Home Depot or Lowell's or something. Anyway, I've thought, oh my gosh, I can't leave it out there to get totally flooded. But I want it to have rainwater. So what I do is I keep it under the gazebo here. And right where I'm standing, I just push it in there. Just now, I just pushed it out so it can have a little rain. But let's see if I can squeeze my butt by here. Got everything covered up. In Southern California, leave most of your furniture out. You can. It doesn't get too bad. Old furniture that you don't really care about, but still nice. Let me get around here. My big butt. And so I really can't go out there either, but it's so nice raining in the garden. Yeah, there's my, I have a computer garden, the one way in the back there by that clock. That's an old iMac. What? What's the matter? Stay there. Stay. I'm not going anywhere. And yeah, I was out here planting. I planted kale, cauliflower from my friend Carol. I got cheddar cauliflower planted out there. And I have, I think it's snowball. What's that? Cauliflower, broccoli, or all kinds of good stuff. And I just made a green juice. I am so into green juice. I went to the store and I bought kale and collards. And because, you know, I don't have it, but I'm going to be growing it. But I wanted to get started anyway, and the only place you can get it is at the store. I don't know if Ralph's has... Oh my God, I can't get out of here. It's kind of cold. I don't know if Ralph... Oh, sorry. I don't know if Ralph has organic food. I suppose it doesn't. But anyway, I made... You just name a vegetable, and I put it in there. Kale, collards... Celery, parsley right out of my garden. I did that. Parsley over there. A whole bunch of parsley. Ouch. Celery. I put kiwi fruit. Ouch. Don't. It's so silly. I put kiwi fruit, apples, celery, parsley, kale, collards, just about anything green. I think I got it at the store. I walked out. It was 12 bucks for all of that. And made a, you know, those cranberry juice. If you buy cranberry juice, it filled it up about halfway. But then all the rest of the good stuff went in my compost pile. So it's really raining today, and my table's a mess. I could clean the table, but you know this tarp right here, it's not very good because it's. It's leaking. It's leaking right there. But it sinks down. But Gene and I put his other tarp over it and kind of got it pulled tight. So now the water run off. Things we do just to get by. I saw a top for this gazebo for $39 during the middle of the summer. I should have got it. But I think it's probably gone now. Anyway, it was on sale. And I didn't have the $39. Don't you hate that? When you see something you know is a good deal and then you don't have the $39 or the $20? Jeez, hate that. See all those right there? On that chair is all the vegetables I'm going to plant out. Brassicas. and I got enough kale. And you know what I was thinking about? You know how good the zucchini did out in the front yard? I mean, it was really good because it gets sun like all day long out there, where in the morning it doesn't get, it's really doesn't get too much until around noon. But then the other half of the garden gets the stuff before noon. But out in the front, it's all day long. So I put zucchini out there, and I got a ton of them because I used a lot of my compost out there. And then I thought, I put more of a zucchini, four more zucchinis out there, and I think I'm going to put a couple broccolis and a couple cauliflowers out there, see how it does. But I'm sure it's going to do that. And maybe when Jean's not looking, I'll start expanding it a little more out there. I always hope that nobody will come by and take my stuff. But if they find my little garden out there, they just might. I know they used to cut off my sunflowers, the heads of my sunflowers. I had way out. We had it too close to the sidewalk. And just as they were really pretty, they'd cut the sunflower heads off. I don't know what's the matter with people. But anyway. All right, I'm... well, look at that sweet potato on the table. Right there. Oh, it's growing on its own. They make really pretty leaves. So I should cut that into like about three different plants right there. But... right now, it's raining too hard. I can't even go inside because there's like a little jaunt from here to inside, and I'm going to get wet. Okay, see you guys later. I'm having fun in the rain in SoCal. SoCal. Wait, I guess it didn't work when I pushed my hands are wet. And my little puppy says, what the hell are we doing out here in the rain? I'm not going out there. You're a good boy. You're just a good boy. Yes, you are. All right, say goodbye. Say bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.